Hi, Jack. Hi, Finn. Here's a story, The Waterhole. I wonder if I read this before, but I still like the pictures by Graham Bass. The Waterhole. The Waterhole. Maybe I did. One rhino drinking at the waterhole. Snort, splosh. Delicious. Two tigers lapping at the waterhole. Grrr. Goodness gracious, how very delectable. Three toucans squawking around the waterhole. Arr, arr, arr. It's party time, fellas. Drink up. Four snow leopards gazing at the waterhole. Purr. We must be careful, brothers. Five moose wallowing in the waterhole. Ooh, hey, get your hoof out of my ear. Six catfish floundering in the waterhole. Blub, blub, blub. Blub, blub, blub. Seven pandas sipping at the waterhole. After you. No, no. I insist. After you. Eight ladybugs meeting by the waterhole. Bzz. Nine tortoises lumbering around the waterhole. Scrump, scrump, scrump. Okay, which one of you wise guys hid all the water? 10 kangaroos looking at the waterhole. There was nothing to say. The water was all gone. And all the animals went away. Then a shadow fell across the sun. Clouds began to gather. A single drop of rain fell. It rained and rained and rained and rained. And all the animals came back. Ooh, la, oh, yay, woo, yummy! Lovely drawings. But of course, all of those animals wouldn't live around the same waterhole, but it's a nice, pretty illustrated book. I love you.